that is my poem. Child look for play. Child look for enjoyment. Why? Oh, why? Why don't you crush your life under your feet? Why? Oh, why? Can't you see the children's cry? Stop telling, but child is a bird. He or she be not hurt and scared to bloom like a flower. Good morning, respected judges and my good friends. I'm reciting a poem of child labor. Hopeful eyes, happy smiles, support hands, million of these. This is not an intention of a child, then why do I see? Terrified eyes, terrified faces, rough hands, shattered dreams, deprived of their childhood, overloaded from birth, burden of responsibility at such young age. Can't you see they are so small? They should only play with the ball. They should go to school and not fight for food.
So much
to learn, so much to accomplish, but not given enough time. Fight for the cause, raise your voice, stop child labor. Put a smile back to the face. Give them the childhood was stolen from them. Fight for the cause, raise your voice, stop child labor. Fight for the cause, raise your voice, stop child labor. Thank you. Here's some of my drawings. Thank you for watching. Love you all.